Turbo Spear. What does that do?
Oh, no.
That seems... That wouldn't have much of an effect on this map to my best of abilities.
Dang, how did you make it up to the...
Prepare to fight.
Oh, I think I know where. Oh, these pesky enemies are getting in my way of jumping around.
Silly Ted.
Come on. Keep lagging every time I try and jump.
No!
No! No! Yeah, whatever. I'm just using it to try and get onto this top platform. Which I'm still trying to- No! Oh well, as long as I'm up on this platform.
Telefrag!
You son of a bitch.
I see a fireball from somewhere.
Out in space. Yeah.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see him.
Yes!
Prepare to fight. Prepare to fight. I'm going to die and throw cats in 3 years.
Ah. Stop pushing me!
Oh, that's you, not a...
Mostly those 40 hit guys that's making a trouble of these.
Yeah, I hit a guy with a grenade from across the map.
I'm sorry, what? I wasn't listening.
I'm too busy precisely aiming grenades.
I guess.
Oh. Our trials one. Me zero.
What? Ah, there we go. For some reason I'm a stuck on the bottom of the map. But yeah, I just jumped and then it respawned, so.
There goes that site. There goes that cacodemon off into space.
He does not need us.
Yeah, grenade launcher. Best weapon. Oh, it's still alive. Oh.
There we go.
How to shoot at that island. Oh. Balls. Oh, I'm out of grenades. Wow.
Erg, my house is screwed up.
Yeah.
That was only 25 remaining. Some of them may all be in the distances of space, and some of them may be entirely blocked. No, I just shot one of the black cacodemons and went zoomed off into space. At least it'll still shoot at us, and we can figure out where it is.
What?
What? Oh! Double shot. And turtle frag. And turtle frag.
I don't even think my grenades are
reaching. It's a great idea. What are you talking about?
Ah!
Yeah, my grenades can't reach it, so I'm going to have to try and jump back up there.
No.
Do you live on the subway?
Yeah.
Pro stunts. Now to kill myself.
No!
I'm gonna grab that super orb or whatever it is.
Oh!
I spawned up there at least. Oh, I just got teleported back to the beginning. That was pretty good though.
I don't know who it thought was a good idea to make this map, but I would like to congratulate them.
I thought this was one of the better maps.
I think rockets do actually reach it.
It does.
Okay, and it's dead.
Stuff? Yeah.
Three of them.
I guess.
I think they might be too far away to shoot at us even. You check the lava pits.
There we go.
Don't you have any custom beta maps?
I want to set my options.
Wait, don't you have like the custom invasion maps? Aren't these the stock ones?
There we go. I had to turn auto switch off because that was really annoying.
Tomorrow is that day. Alright.
Prepare to fight.
Oh, I'm getting bounced around by grenades.
Stop that!
the hell does a guard spear do?
You can press L2 to guard attacks.
It helps if you have an L2 to begin with.
Hey, that cack team is trying to skip the level.
That's it?
Renew!
Ow. Oh no. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, it's better.
This was awful easy.
Cyber Demon!
Our old buddy.
Victory! Okay, I think this is enough for me.
Okay, so.
Sorry, what? We have to do another one? Ah, okay.
Yeah, how's he even gonna back out now, though?
Yeah, grenade launcher.
Thank you.
Oh man, grenade physics are amazing in this level. You can just bounce it off those tiny pillars. Oh no. Unless they bounce back to you.
There we go.